YouTube, this is Michelle. I'm taking you shopping with me today. We're going into a few different stores, and first things first, I'm going to grab a coffee. So please remember to like this video and subscribe. Sorry if it's a little unsteady. My hands are a little shaky this morning. I'm using a tripod with a handle to hold the camera. I thought it would be a little more steady than if I was just using my hand. Now, I am looking for, right now, a book for my daughter. Let's see what I can find. Looking for new readers, something her age that she would enjoy. I think these might be a little too advanced. Up here, intermediate, first readers. Okay, here we go. That looks really cute. Oh, she has this one, this Freemuse. So I think I am going to get her this Homer Le Matou Licorne. That one was just a little too advanced for her, so I'm going to go with this one here. Okay, now we're going into one of my most favorite places to shop. It's Bath & Body Works. I am obsessed with the candles. That's a good deal. $10 for the 3-wick candles. I'm going to definitely be taking advantage. I found one that I'm going to grab. Mahogany vanilla. So let's see what else.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Oui, toi? Je prends un petit sac, ok? Merci. Je vois ici.
Exactement. Donc, ça va revenir à 17,50 au lieu de 27,50. Et si vous avez besoin des savons à main aussi, on a 8 pour 30$ ou 5 pour 20$ aujourd'hui.
OK, merci beaucoup. So, I'm going to grab this one. I grabbed myself a little mesh bag. Let's see what's around the store, what we find. In Paris. Pink, lavender, and espresso. Oh, this one looks like something I would enjoy. Dark amber and oud? Is that how you say that? So I'm gonna grab that. Let's see what else they have here. Okay, I think I'm just gonna go pay for these two candles and then we're gonna move along. I forgot to show these hand sanitizers, which are an absolute must. I'm going into that store next, but for the time being, I'm just having a seat and I'm going to finish having my coffee. And I have my Bath & Body Works bag beside me. Thank you. I like these, but these are flared at the bottom. Morning. Now we're going to take the escalator up to one of my favorite places to shop and see if they have anything new since the last time I've been there. Can't see it yet. I had no idea that Ardene was opening new stores. I'm gonna take us on a tour around there first. Wow, this place is huge. I am in the market for a new handbag. These are very cute. Let's see what else they have here. These are those pants, or they look like those pants that they advertise that lift your butt. So I'm just gonna see if they have my size. They did not. So off we go. I'll bring Vera in here. I'm sure she'll like these accessories. Okay, off to H&M. Still in Ardene, I did find something. I managed to find just some basic black sweatpants. We're gonna take these and go. I'm gonna grab one of these. I can put my already shopping bags in here. Here we are in H&M. I have a basket for my other bags. And we're having a look to see what they have here. I really like like that sweater. Do they have it in my size? Maybe. You can tell just by my sleeve, I like that cream color. Denim jeans for $14.99. Oh, I just realized they're flares. Nope, not interested in flares. That's really cute. Really cute. I love that green color. Bright green. I also have a couple of pairs of these sweatpants. They are so comfortable. I hope you can hear me over the music. Just trying to see where the handbags are. They're usually over here with the accessories. They might not have any in right now. I see they have that cream one. Bathing suits. I'm gonna turn this camera off and see what I can find. Okay, I found some jeans in my size. These are just the basic slim fit regular waist. So I am going to grab this. Just trying to get. I am going to return the cart so I didn't set off the alarms. That was really embarrassing. And I think that does it for today. Just trying. What else? I wonder if the bay is closing in this location. Anyways, I'm gonna move away from the escalator a little bit so you can hear me. As I just said, that is it for today. Thank you very much for joining me, and please remember to like this video and subscribe.